Ryan, coming off that gold medal win in the 100, how was the 200 different for you?
I mean, it's just a clean slate, so, you know, no one's won any medals yet in this two-back, so just got to prove myself again.
And Jacob, what is it like to have the comfort of a teammate right next to you in your Olympic debut swim?
Well, actually, Matt Griever's emailed us, and he told us just to find confidence in each other, because we've been doing that all year, and just feel calm in that presence of having a teammate with me.
Seems you guys are getting a lot of support from the past backstrokers.
Yeah, I mean, they've been awesome. But they've kind of paved the way for us, you know. I know we both looked up to them, we studied them, and, you know, it's great to have that sort of support behind us.
Best of luck, guys.
Thank you, again.
Murphy and Pebley, good friends. Yeah, that's been a friend as they head off the deck. Both head